play a G7 in third inversion with the third of the chord in the top voice approaching the fourth position. Place your middle finger on the 8th fret of the 5th string, your pinky on the 9th fret of the 4th string, and then with your forefinger bar the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd strings at the 7th fret, and place your ring finger on the 2nd string at the 8th fret. Play only the top 5 strings, and your chord should sound like this.